family nurse practitioner, he's a registered nurse with a master's degree and advanced training to care for patients from the very young to the elderly. Some of the main procedures, in addition to the health exam and physical exam that the nurse practitioner can perform, are an EKG, that is an electrocardiogram, pulmonary function tests, lab tests, immunizations, injections, urine analysis, and others.
As a family nurse practitioner, I work to provide comprehensive primary care to patients across the lifespan. So that means I'm able to see children, adults, as well as geriatric patients. The main goal as a nurse practitioner is to improve the quality of life of each patient.